According to Imperial history books, the Clone Wars was started when a criminal gang led by Mace Windu interfered with an execution on Geonosis. It's scary to think how the Empire twisted past events to make the Jedi look bad in all situations. If you like Star Wars, hit that subscribe button. May the Force be with you.